The world seems to have changed in a million different ways since we were last on campus together. But what has not changed is the creative energy and intellectual ambition that make this community so unique.
To our staff and our faculty, I can't thank you enough for literally everything you've done over the last 15 months to keep this place going. And through it all, you've done it with good cheer, with enthusiasm, and we are really indebted to each and every one of you.
Your commitment to this institution and to one another are at the foundation for all that we achieved this year. And now I am thrilled to be able to say the two words that I've been dying to say since last March. Welcome back.
What I'm most looking forward to is analog life. I miss giving real high fives. I don't want to look for an emoji, but rather I just want to give people real hugs and claps. I miss people so, so much.
I'm looking forward to Harvard being back to a meeting place of people and ideas. I just can't wait.
I can't wait to go back and see student performances, to attend athletic events, concerts, lectures.
I am most looking forward to the serendipity and emotion and the life that goes into learning.
The first thing is to not forget that there is more justice needed in the world for more people. The second thing I'm excited to do is always remind myself and our community that our essential workers are essential all the time.
I'm really looking forward to seeing GSAS students in person, being able to go in buildings and have access to the materials and resources they need. Soon we'll be opening up the GSAS Commons, we'll be opening up the Fellowships and Writing Center, and my personal favorite, you can find the Gato Rojo, where you can buy the best and cheapest cappuccino on Harvard Square.
So one of the reasons I'm really looking forward to getting back in the square is I'm a huge fan of Clover. I also can't wait to get to Bartley's just for an order of their onion rings.
I can't wait to browse in Harvard Bookstore and see a performance at the ART.
My doctor may not want to hear this. I'm really looking forward to free samples at Berry Line and JP Licks again before I decide what kind of ice cream I want.
We've missed you. We can't wait to see you.
We can't wait to see you.
From my perspective, it can't happen too soon.
We cannot wait to see you. So excited for when you come back.